The time now is 7:36, and today is May Day, which is Lei Day here in Hawaii, and the city and county of Honolulu is hosting a big celebration.
Dallas Hontiveros joins us live from Kapiolani Park with a preview. Morning, Dallas.
Hey, good morning, Christine Ross, and to everyone who is at home waking up with us. And yes, we've been so excited throughout Wake Up today. We're going to be out here throughout Take 2. Remember, the celebration kicks off at 9 o'clock this morning. We'll go on until 5 o'clock this evening. And here still hanging out is our friend Nate Sirota with Department Parks and Rec. Good morning, Nate.
Good morning. Thanks for having me, Dallas.
Yes, so happy that you're here with us. I mean, how excited are you that things are going to be kicking off in less than, what, 2 hours?
We're super excited. This is one of our premier events. You know, we're all about having these big cultural events where, you know, we invite the entire community to come and enjoy a beautiful day at the park and celebrate all things Lei.
Perfect. And I know we're happy to see you, but where's Mayor Rick Blangiardi? Is he awake right now? Do you think he's watching TV?
I can almost guarantee that he's awake. He's a busy guy, so he'll be here a little bit later in the day. But he's, you know, Monday after a weekend, I'm sure he's got some things on his plate for him that he's got to take care of before he can join us here at the celebration.
He ate too much spam is what I'm suspecting. But I bring him up because we're looking at the Lei contest right here, and there's different categories, and one of them does include the mayor's pick, right?
Correct, yeah. So that's called the mayor's grand prize. So, you know, the Lei judges will look at a variety of things. They'll look at the entire Lei, the strength of it, the colors. There's a variety of categories, but then there's that one grand prize, and so that's the mayor's grand prize. And we actually have some Lei Lipine here. So those are non-perishable materials. Mm-hmm. So things like yarn, ribbon, anything that's sewn together. So these we already collected last week because they're non-perishable. But the fresh flower Leis will be coming in today up until about 9:30. You can submit your Lei. Again, a variety of categories, you know, four different youth categories. Lei Lipine here. We have Haku Lei, Vili Lei, Kui Lei, you know, all different types pretty much of Lei making methods that you can think of. We have a contest for it.
The colors, the styles, the materials. But people are probably curious, what happens to all the Lei after the celebration's over?
Sure. So these Lei Lipine, we will return them back to their artists because they could be reused. But the fresh flower ones, we take up to Mauna Ala, the royal mausoleum up in Nuuanu, where Hawaiian ali'i are buried. And so it's a beautiful ceremony tomorrow morning. And the public's invited to that as well, much more intimate, where the Lei are placed on the graves and tombs of the Hawaiian ali'i. So the Lei court will be up there as well. They'll do a hula demonstration, pick the Lei that they would like to put on the graves, and then the public has an opportunity to pick some of the Lei as well too. So much more intimate experience, and, you know, very somber. It's a great way of, you know, giving the Lei its final resting place and, you know, showing appreciation for the Hawaiian royalty that came before us.
Wow, that sounds so special. And again, that's taking place tomorrow morning, so even though you can't make it today, there's still not another opportunity to be part of the Lei Day celebration. But coming up on Take 2, since we're speaking about Lei so much, we're going to be making Lei with the Lei queen herself. So that's coming up in about 30 minutes. But if you want some more details about what to expect, you can visit our website at kh12.com. Reporting over here at Kapiolani Park, Dallas Hontiveros, KH12 News, working for Hawaii. Check out the detail. Wow.
The details, the colors, the variety of flowers, always such a beautiful day here in Hawaii.
Mm-hmm.
All right, over on Maui, volunteers are needed to help Kupuna.
Jack Gist from KOI Radio Group has more on that. Morning, Jack.